All right, got this here. Nice fat yellow pine. Most time we call these things yellow pine because they're fat on the, or not yellow pine, we call them farmer pine because they typically grow out in open field. There's a big open field over here, so a lot of these things just get real fat on the butt. And they're not too tall, well, compared to how big the butt is. This one's actually pretty tall, and this is a pretty good patch in here. Sun's in the way, but skid trail, trees here, hole kind of out here. Hopefully this one turns out all right. Going down, 661, recorded by Jason Egan. Full skip, steel chain, 36 inch bar. If I dust this thing, it's not cutting the greatest, but still throwing chips, so I don't want to swap it out just yet. We'll see how it does on this one. Might swap it out after this treat. We'll see.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah. Why is I got it as clean as I did. It's been a while since I've been in a patch with nicer ones like this. Bored the heart, cut the straps because these things like to pull a lot of wood and barber chair, and I don't want to ruin the butt cut. Matched up pretty good though. See if I can get you out of the way where you won't get destroyed by any limbs. Good day. Might as well bring you around for the whole deal, huh? See? So I bored the heart and cut the straps. Look how much hold wood it had when it decided to go. You can get a good video here with the sun. still going here. Oh yeah. Ran out of gas. Fuel up, then I'll go buck those logs. Catch you later.